has the research.
Mansur, you need to learn to deal with me, Mansur.
This is from one.
So he doesn't want to talk
from
to
another
him.
One.
Was it
same or different?
Okay. He doesn't want to talk to
Daniel.
Him.
Mansur, Mansur,
so
let's just remind what was the claim. Let's just remind what was the claim. Not even a dot change, not even a word change, not even a sound change.
Come on.
Can you just tell us why the sound is different in this word?
Why
the sound is different? Why are the sounds
different?
Why the sound is different?
No honesty and integrity.
Why the sound is different? Why the sound is different? Why the sound is different?
Why is the sound different, Mansur?
Why the sound is different?
We have it right here.
Why is the sound different? Why is the sound and written is different?
Different sounds.
Why is the sound and written is different? Why is the sound and written version is different, Mansur? Why it is different? Why it is different? They are different. I'll show you. I'll hold it for you.
Okay.
Why are they different?
Okay. Sound?
Yeah.
Shall I read it to you?
Yeah.
Okay. So, you have... Fil A'rabi yas'aluna. Did you hear what I said? Yas'aluna. Fil A'rabi yas'aluna.
Let's check.
Can you read this? Can you read?
Calm down.
What do you read?
Calm down. We're about to read it for you.
What's the problem?
We're about to recite for you.
Claim is dot by dot, sound by sound, word by word.
So
they are all
example
different.
Repeated in front of your own ears, right?
So let's just do it.
Do you have an Arab here?
Yeah.
Okay. So let me read. في الأعراب يسألونا في الأعراب يسألونا. نفس sound or not?
Show it.
Okay, just a moment.
Is it the same sound or different if you're Arab?
It sounds the same.
Thank you very much.
No. Just a moment.
Second example.
No. Sir,
second example.
Read this.
Read.
Is the pronunciation is exactly the same?
Yeah.
Especially look at this, Hamza. Look at these words with the Hamza's. Is it exactly the same?
Wait, Mansur, wait.
Yes, it's different. Thank you. Thank you for confirming for us. Can you read this?
I can.
Yeah, go ahead, read.
Yeah, read.
Which one is it?
We have so many. What's the difference between this and this one? What's the difference between this and this one? Yeah, English. I know. What is the difference between the language?
There is a dot.
Yes, Luna. أنبائكم
okay.
ولو كانوا فيكم ما قتلوا إلا قليلا.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is, so to make it a little bit easier, can you just read this red color here
red color,
and
yeah,
then read this one?
If he's honest,
yeah.
I'm Arab. So if he says it's not, he's not honest. تفضل. اقرأ.
Okay.
Here. It's honest.
Yeah.
Can you just read, please?
Can you be quiet? Yeah.
Exactly.
And can you please read?
Don't question his dishonesty, please.
Well, nobody question it.
Let him read. Do you mind just so we can all hear it?
Yeah,
just touch that there.
Ready,
Mansur. Right.
So everybody knows.
Welcome to you.
Yes, Alun. This one.
Sorry?
Okay.
Can you read
yes,
it?
Yes, Alun.
Okay, read this one.
This one, yes, Alun.
No.
Yes, Alun.
There's a sack in here. Yes. Not yes,
yes.
No, but there is no air.
No. This sakin yes, not
Mansur,
yes.
Are you Arab?
I am Arab.
No, Mansur, are you Arab?
Tafaddal. So, can you read that again?
No. You see here. Look at this word.
No, can you read the word?
Okay. But you see here, there is no hamza.
Can you read it?
So, because of the hamza, sound is different.
Exactly.
Because of the hamza, sound is different.
Let him read, Hatun.
Go ahead, read.
El Araba yasalun.
Read this one.
Okay. Here. Okay. Yes, alone.
Can I ask you a question, sir?
So they are different. Yeah, thank you. They are two different. Yeah. So let me show you.
The whole world will laugh at you.
Let me show you another example. Let me show you another example.
Can I take a picture?
Just one. Just one.
Can we have a look at this?
This is one.
Can you show the Arab Christians now?
Just one. Sir,
we want this one. Here, there is something.
Very simple question.
He doesn't have that.
Very simple question. This verse has any?
Ask you a question, please.
Go ahead.
Just a moment.
Go ahead. I want to.
No, sir. The claim was dot by dot, word by word, sound by sound is preserved.
We are Arab people together.
And this gentleman just read it and then confirmed. And written version. It is different.
I know.
You don't need to be honest.
Do you want to ask him a question?
Not really.
Why are you so afraid?
Not really. They are two different things. So that was my first example. For those of you who don't know you, this is Surah 33.
This here is called what? With Fatha.
Hamza. This is Hamza.
It's called what?
There is Hamza. Here is a Fatha.
Yeah, Hamza. Okay, good, good.
Where is the Hamza here? Where is the Hamza here?
Fatha as well. Called what?
Where is Hamza? Where is Hamza in here?
Okay.
Where is Hamza in this one?
Dear man, let me finish.
No, I'm asking a simple question, sir. Where is Hamza in here?
Can you let him speak?
You've got Alif, and then there is the Hamza.
This called what? We have agreed here, this is called Hamza Fatha. And this here is called what?
There is Alif.
Alif Fatha. Pronounce this one Alif Fatha. What is the voice?
Yes, Saloon.
No, this letter only was Fatha.
Don't force.
Let him now pronounce the word again.
Okay. Let's look at
this
one.
Voice.
Why are you running away from this example? We already confirmed.
You bring examples, you don't want us to deal with it.
No, Mansur. You are pushing extra.
We find it so amazing.
You are pushing too much.
Give me Alif Fatha voice.
No, he didn't. So, here's the thing. Gentlemen read it, and then he pronounced it differently. So now, I'm giving you another example.
Yes, alone, with these two.
So don't force into the Quran. Do not butcher your Quran, it's already been butchered. So, I've got another example.
Don't push him to agree with you.
You are just pushing him to agree with you. Let's look at the another example. It was different. Don't put him under the pressure.
Speak to him, my brother.
Don't put him in the pressure. He already confirmed they were different.
Alif Fatha and Hamza Fatha. Does it have the same voice or not the same voice?
Can I answer now?
Yes.
Okay. When you do Alif Bay, it is the same.
So the Alif Fatha and Hamza Fatha, they have the same voice.
Let him answer.
You say yes or
no? He hasn't finished his answer.
Let him finish.
Let's see how he walks around that one.
Let's see how he...
When you write or when you read the alphabet in Arabic and any other language, it is Alif, Bay, Tay, Thay, Jim, Hay, wherever. Okay? However, when it comes to writing and reading, especially in the Quran, they cut some letters, and they represent it with something else.
Yeah.
Like, for example, I can give
you. Now we're still waiting.
How do you write?
Can you not answer his question?
Sir, do you mind?
I am making a claim. Tell me I'm right or wrong.
Sir, guys, do not twist. You are just twisting the Arabic and you are just twisting the Quran.
You are done.
I am right or wrong.
You have been exposed.
You have been exposed.
Sound for sound.
Guys, it's not a joke.
Guys, he's old man. Just, he cannot utter it because... That's it. Sorry? But you know what I'm talking about. You cannot say it because you're afraid of them.
Yeah.
No, no, no. No. You don't even know
him. Don't say I'm right. I'm asking you, Alan Fatha, Hamza Fatha. Sir, here's the thing.
I am right or wrong.
So that was the example from Surah 23.
Another example.
Sir, just a moment. Sir, just a moment. That was the example from Surah 23.
What's your name?
It has been confirmed. It is different.
My name is Mansur. What's yours?
And I'm going to look at another example. Sir, excuse me. I'm talking to you, Mansur. I've got another example. I've got another example. This is from Surah 4.
Or not?
Surah 4, 34.
Some people pronounce it the same way. Mm-hmm. Some other people pronounce it other way.
How would you pronounce it?
He pronounced it already differently. He pronounced it. He did.
Just say it so many
times. Again, go on.
He
pronounced it.
Say again?
Yes, Alum and yes, Alum.
They are different. So there is no need to push him and force him. So they are two different things, and he already pronounced them as two different things. So now let's move on to the next example.
Allow me. Allow me.
On to the next example.
Allow me. Now
I'm gonna move into the next example. That's Surah 9, verse 44.
So
are they the same?
What you
read? So are they the same?
Yes, sir. Alun.
So are they the same?
The scene is sakin.
You don't say yes, sir.
Is yes.
Yes, Aluna.
You are not going to teach Arabic here, Mansur. So
read it again.
There is no Hamza. There is no Hamza. There is no Hamza.
Bring it again.
There was no Hamza.
Can I ask you to write Sa'al?
No, no. Write Sa'al. No, no. Not about writing. You don't recite it. Wait a minute. Wait. Brother. So now, you read something and you weren't even to read it properly.
Mansur, just
okay. Was there a sakin on this?
Mansur, just a moment. Mansur, just a moment. Have you got
aspirin?
Aspirin? Aspirin?
No. I want you to read it. Can I? Okay, let's read this one.
Just a moment.
No, I want him to. No, I don't want you to write it. We want to read what is there. What is there?
Guys,
I will write what I read.
No, what I'm asking you is this. Is there a sakin in the scene?
Sukoon.
Is there a sukoon?
There's a sukoon here.
Right. So, read it then. Read it. Read this one.
Yes.
Wait. Read this.
Yeah.
Can you read it, please?
Please, sir. Read it.
La, yes. This one is la.
No, read the whole phrase.
The whole word. La, yes.
Excuse me, please.
Wait. La, yes, ta'adhinuka.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Read both of them.
Here, la yasta'idhunuka.
Oh, yeah.
Sounds different. I'll help you why. I'll help you why. Sound is different because there is letter Hamza. Hamza does change the sound. Hamza does change the sound. So you don't need to push him. You don't need to push him in Arabic. Because you're engaging with me. I want to
engage with you. Get lost.
They want to listen to
you. Very disgraceful because this gentleman just confirmed that the sound and the word are different. He pronounced it as different. Let me give you another example. I'm gonna give you another example. In here, last week, in here, are you running away? That's why. I am jailing because the claim is dot by dot, word by word, sound by sound, half scrolls exactly the same. I've got seven half scrolls, and his examples, Arabic speaker just confirmed that sound is different. They are written different, and sound is different. Example after example.
Has been changed.
Another one. So, the claim is claim is word by word, dot by dot, sound by sound, half's Quran is the same, examples are here. No, they are different because there is Hamza. Hamza changed the sound. Hamza changed the sound. Another example, Nun does change the sound. Nun does change the sound. And here, another example, it's like there are lots of variations all in one verse. Hamza,
can he read it again, please?
Of course, when Muslims push on him, he has to say what.
Exactly. Yes. Don't push it.
Sir, I'll ask him a simple question. In Arabic, when Hamza, if Hamza is dead or if Hamza is moved, does the sound change or not? So, when in Arabic alphabet, when the letter Hamza, when they put the letter Hamza in Arabic, does it change the sound? Letter Hamza. So, here's the Hamza. I'll show you example for the Hamza.
Established is the same sound.
Three more.
So,
next one.
In here, you've got Tagaylif.
Let's read that one.
Is the sound same? Can you pronounce
it? Be honest, brother, you're before God. Move your finger, I can't see.
Let's see how he won't be able to read anything.
Don't panic, Mansur.
Can you read Arabic?
You cannot.
Don't pressure him. Let him do it.
Why
Guys, have you noticed? That's what Islamic Dawatim does. Islamic Dawatim does not even let someone to speak.
Doesn't matter where it is from.
You know better than me. This is from your holy book. This is from your holy book. Shame that you don't know. Sir, can you read it for us?
Every Mus'haf, at the back of the Mus'haf, they have an instruction how to recite.
Which one?
If that was there, back of the Mus'haf, an instruction how to read with the dagger alif. And this one, they all have instruction how to read the mud. Do you know?
Don't force your theory.
Okay. Get a mushaf and I'll show you at the back.
Let's.
Get any mushaf and I'll show you at the back of the mushaf.
Let's see.
They will show how to read it.
Of course.
Let's, so your game is.
Can you read that for me?
Is there even one word which has a different meaning altogether?
So they are different.
Is there one word that you know?
They are different.
What is the difference?
This is noun.
Okay. This is a verb.
No. Why is this a verb? No. Why is this a verb? Why is verb?
One of them has the letter wa. In other one,
this is a verb. Jazaun means. This is not a verb.
Has he read?
What is the verb?
He read it and then he confirmed they are different. He read it.
Can you read? Can you read?
He read them.
No, can you read?
You know that.
Okay, this is how it's gonna go. Muslims are not happy with the answers they are receiving. Muslims are not happy with the answers they are receiving. Let's look at another Arabic speaker.
Can you read the waqf? Can I read it? Excuse me, can I read
it? No.
Don't take it away.
With your eyes.
Now, can you read with a waqf on the last letter?
Let's listen
to hear it. I want you to really say it aloud so that the whole world can listen to it. So, read each one with the waqf.
In this word, because I'm saying, this is noun.
If I'm reading Arabic, this is noun, this is verb.
Can I finish?
However, if you are reading or reciting from the Quran, both could be pronounced the same.
Can you pronounce it for us? Can you read it for us? If it is from the Quran, if it's outside of the Quran, let's hear how it would be. Can you read it for us?
If it is from the Quran,
read it for us.
You can read them the
same. Just read them.
You can read the same or different?
Both. Just read it.
Game over. You are a very honest gentleman in this
room. Here's the thing. They are different. Written version is different. Listen, Mansur. They are different. Sound is here. Already here. They are different. So let's check them. Of course I do.
If I write this in Arabic as it is, this is a verb. This is noun.
No. This is not a verb.
Sir.
How is it?
You were just unhappy what he said. So let me respond to that. Let's take it.
And a leaf at the end of the verb.
No. This is not defined of verb.
Sir.
No. Have you seen a verb?
Here's the bottom line.
How can you read it a verb? Are you saying jama? Jama like yazabun?
No. This is not for you to have the Arabic debate.
It is a demand. Like if I say i'malu, if I say i'malu, fa'amalu. So I write i'malu,
They recited as they are different, and even the writing are different. So, claim was dot by dot, word by word, sound by sound, they have
He wants you to be quiet.
He's fancy. Oh, he just
Do you know why? Do you know the why Alif is here?
Which one am I reading?
Do you know why?
Daniel.
Which one?
So actually,
this is for
plural. No. It's plural, but the plural is the wow. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow is the fa'il. It's the fa'il of the verb. Why? The wow tells you it's a jam'a. This alif is called aliful wiqaya.
No, they are different.
The verb.
So
this jaza.
Even though I don't speak Arabic, Arabic speak a common word.
How can you read
it? They are different.
Because the plural, the za has to be jaza.
Let's respond to that. Isn't it interesting?
He doesn't know Arabic.
By saying United.
He doesn't know Arabic.
Quran is well explained.
He doesn't know Arabic.
Perfect Arabic. And two Arabic speak Arabic.
Fata,
three Arabic speakers fighting with one another. What happened to the perfect Arabic?
Al-alif.
Why are you fighting with one another, guys? Quran is supposed to be the perfect Arabic. So, let me respond. Surah 39, verse 34. Writing is different. Pronunciation is different.
Alif or what?
Another example.
There's the three rules, yeah.
Surah 23, 13. Writing version is different and pronunciation is different. Recitation is different.
No problem.
Another example. Which Muslims denied last week? Pronunciation is different.
Exactly. Basic level.
Pronunciation is different because writing is different because it contains letter Hamza. Another example, brother, hold this, please.
Both examples are identical.
Hold this. Another example. Writing is different. Recitation is different.
Anta, Hazza.
Omar.
You know what? You can dream about it.
Another example. Writing is different. Pronunciation is different. Another example. Writing is different. Pronunciation is different. Claim. Dot by dot. Word by word. Sound by sound. Sadly, went to the grave. Went to the grave.
Very sad.
Another example. Another example. This is one of the disturbing examples. Sir. Sir.
Omar.
Can I respond? Let me respond to you. Let me just respond here. Brother, just a moment. Let me respond. Quran makes a claim that Quran is perfect Arabic. Yet two Arabic speakers are fighting with one another. What happened to the perfect Arabic claim? What happened to the claim? Dot by dot, word by word, sound by sound is exactly the same.
Is it perfect?
Is it perfect?
Sometimes you replace the alif with fatha. Sometimes you replace the alif with the fatha.
When you write fatha, alif fatha,
sir,
and hamza fatha.
Let me stop you there. Brother, just give me a minute. Okay, let me respond to that. Quran makes a claim that it is the perfect Arabic, yet you are agreeing with one another, what is it, the perfect or not? It's all messed up. But here's the bottom line.
Originally, the alif is always...
Here's the bottom line.
Now,
brother,
like this alif sakin,
I can see the perfect Arabic version of the Quran fail. And I can see you are pushing on that because you know it is failed. No, that's not the point. So, let me just respond.
No.
This is example from Surah 33, verse 53. Contains variations after variations. That destroys the claim, dot by dot, sound by sound, word by word, it's been changed. So it has been corrupted. Sir, can you do your Arabic practice in somewhere else? Can you please do your Arabic practice in somewhere else? Here's the more examples to just deal with the claim. Here's the more example to just deal with the claim. Sound by sound, Quran, half Quran is exactly the same. Another example, no, that's not true. Another example.
Development.
Destroys the claim sound by sound. They are the same, they are different.
Exactly, so they're different.
They are written differently. Pronunciation is different.
Why here?
I, E, and E are different. So we just wanted to respond to a claim from Islamic Dawah team. Half scrons, within half scrons, there is no any variations like dot by dot, sound by sound, word by word. It's exactly the same. Yet, it wasn't surprising for us to find seven different Arabic halves. They are different from one another. And then also there are three online half scrons that's different together. So altogether there are 10 different half scrons out there. But because the claim is dot by dot, word by word, sound by sound, it's exactly the same. We are just going to look at a couple of them. In here, I've got the example from Surah 27. So if you look at the Arabic writings, you will see one of the word has Hamza, other one doesn't have it. And then also you see one of them has the Daga Elif. I'm not Arabic speaker, but this is a theory. Sound and writings are different. The way you recite word is different. So claim dot by dot, word by word, sound by sound is exactly the same is actually not true. When you look at the example of the Surah 27. Another example from Surah 27, you can see the variations. One of the words has the Hamza, other one doesn't have Hamza again. So it does change the sound. So claim dot by dot, word by word, sound by sound is exactly the same is false. Here's another example. This is from Surah 33 verse 13. If you look at the writings are different. Pronunciation is different, therefore you can look at the, even you can see the variations between them, and we even wrote down how you pronounce them. Another example, this is Surah 39 verse 34. Arabic writing is different, pronunciation is different again. I think this is Surah 27. Arabic writing is different, pronunciation is different. So claim word by word, sound by sound, letter by letter, dot by dot, it's preserved, is a false. Let me show you another example. Brother, can you hold this for me? So that is Surah 33 verse 53. Let's put them together. So this is Surah, both of them are Surah 33 verse 53. They are different from different halves Qurans. If you look at the writing is different and pronunciation is different in that verse, and you've got more than 9 variations only within one verse. So claim dot by dot, word by word, sound by sound is preserved is a false claim. Thank you, brother.
You're welcome.
And it goes on like this. You've got lots of examples. You can just look at them. All the half Qurans are out there, exist. Only thing you need to do is put the half Qurans together and then check their writings. You will see dot by dot, word by word, sound by sound, it has been changed and it is not preserved as the Muslim claims.
Unfortunately, it's not. We have another word of God that's preserved, that never changes, which is Jesus Christ. So today we're here to give you the good news, to come back to Jesus Christ, repent from your sins and come to know him and come out of the darkness of Islam that has so many problems. We just showed few, we've got so many, but we can show you more. But come to Jesus, who is King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
Amen. God bless you. Thank you.